It's huge! Surely they'll hire us. None of these local landlubbers know how to work a ship properly.
This is no clipper for sure, Captain. Never seen anything like this.
This ship may be big and slow, maybe, but it was well built. And we can store a lot of cargo on it. You know what I mean?
We can. Do you want me and Kaki to move the cargo tonight?
Let me speak to Mr. Kerr. To be sure we can sign up the crew. Then we can make our plans. Keep a tight lip, maybe. Mr. Kerr won't approve. But what he doesn't know, well,
that's right.
You know, lots of folks were there. They were with us and getting right now. Let's go.
Okay. Somebody said this looks like a brain forest. What's a brain forest?
Obviously, no, you don't. You need a brain forest right now. I think you better go see Mr. Kurt.
Okay. I'm sure he's wanting to know what kind of TV we got in.
Well, I'm sure Mr. Kurt will get all that straightened out. I hope so, but in the meantime, I guess you better remember from the VBS. All these animals.
Oh, no.
Hey, it's furious!